Hey ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy T Mark. We out here in Monaco, our last day out here at the Port Quad. And we saved a very special episode for you guys, all you car enthusiasts. That's right, we're gonna be test driving the Ferrari F1 Spider. It's on its way, you know you're gonna enjoy this thing. But we're just waiting for them to come and talk to us to see what's gonna go on. There's two cars here, we're just waiting to see which one is ours. My first time on one of these, I can't wait to see how it feels. I can't drive Spanish, so we'll see.
Locked off, and don't touch the equipment.
Don't touch. Yeah, definitely
not. If you want to drive more slowly, rain mode, snow mode,
okay.
And death mode. very dangerous.
And so we're going to try today. It's called a vitello tonnato. It's veal and a fish sauce. I'm not a big fan of fish. When in Rome, do it in Rome too. Ladies and gentlemen, we have our entrecote, which is steak in French. Need some steak sauce, why? I always pull a steak off. It's that little habit.